Ellis was brought to the Old Bailey under heavy police escort. It's alleged that the 38-year-old TV repairman from Dublin was part of a terrorist bombing campaign in London during October and November of 1981. The court was told the first target in that campaign was a coach carrying Irish guardsmen to Chelsea Barracks. Two civilian bystanders were killed and 35 other people were injured. A week later, a car bomb seriously injured Sir Stuart Pringle of the Royal Marines outside his home in Dulwich. A third bomb went off in a Wimpy bar in Oxford Street, killing the officer who'd been trying to defuse it. While in November, the group targeted the then Attorney General, Lord Havers, with two bombs outside his flat in Wimbledon. Prosecuting counsel David Jeffries QC told the court that an arms cache connected with the campaign was found in Oxfordshire 2 years later and that Ellis's fingerprints were discovered there. He said it showed he must have been concerned with the manufacture of some of the equipment. Ellis denies charges of conspiring with others to cause an explosion and possessing explosives. The trial resumes in the morning. Rob McBride at the Old Bailey for Thames News.